How do I change the default save location on my phone? To change the default save location on your phone, start by opening the Settings app. Go to Storage, Memory Settings, and look for an option like Default Storage Location or Save To. You can then select your preferred storage, such as internal storage or SD card. Be sure to check your phone's user manual for specific instructions, as menus and options may vary slightly between models and operating systems.